Hi everyone, good evening. My name is Joanna and thank you for watching Crime Library. Today I have a very unique case to share with you. The help seeker actually came to us after watching our documentary show, which was featured on the 17th of August on Channel 8. We'd like to thank MediaCorp for featuring us and giving us this opportunity. So back to the case today, our help seeker, Miss Shi Kailan, born on the 29th of October 1980. Now that she's all grown up, she's 41 years old this year, she's looking for her biological parents. Her adopted mother was murdered. She died a very horrific and gruesome death. It is a very gruesome case, and we're actually going to share with you what happened to the adopted mother. Please follow us. The headless and dismembered body of Miss Shi's adopted mother was found under some trees near the Tuas Reservoir in September 1983. Her torso and part of her leg were found inside a garbage bag, while her skull and some bones were found nearby. Four men had gone to the old and secluded village to pluck fruits when they made the gruesome discovery. Besides seeking help to find her biological parents, Miss Shi also wanted to highlight about crime awareness and that no one should die in such a horrific manner. Anyone who has given the baby away, please contact the Crime Library Singapore. Our hotline number is at 6293-5250. Once again, the name of the baby or our help seeker, her name is Shi Kailin. She's 41 years old this year and she was born on the 29th of October 1980. Her adopted mother died a horrific death. She was murdered in September 1983. This is a story that we have just shared and we're appealing for information in helping her to find for her biological parents. Thank you so much.